Good luck. Here we go, guys. Hit draft. We're opening up. All right. Buddha, you have the Giants, Vikings, Bucks. Vikings, Giants, Bucks, Patriots, and DJ Freestyle, you have the Falcons, Ravens, Redskins, and Bears. Baker, you have the Broncos, Colts, and Titans. Pack Rat, you have the Chiefs and Dolphins. Okay. SB Forever, you have the Oakland Raiders. Good luck, guys. I gave you a Bears, right, Scumwad? That's all that matters. Yo, it figures I got one of them. Look, I only have four in this. Look, I got Devious Question in it. Oh, man. Ithaca, you got the Ravens, Ithaca, you got the Ravens, Ithaca. MDM, you got the Texans. No Sign of Life, you got the Cowboys. Yo, I made all of this up. What?
You didn't do the random yet?
It's a fucking hit draft, Megan.
Oh, yeah.
There's no teams. I was joking. It was a joke. Everybody laugh. There's no teams.
You silly guys. Come on now. I'm tired. I need my bed.
Yeah, I had everybody going there, right? I fucked these all up. I had everybody like, yo, what is this asshole doing? Ah! Woo! Bada! Showing bada. Alright, wait till you guys see our cute little hit draft thing. It's so cute. Alright, out of 99, numbered insert spot, Aaron Murray. Clarity, Monte Ball. There it is. Peyton Manning, Denver Broncos. Oh no, it's John Elway! Throwback! Didn't even realize it. Johnny Elway, throwback. Throwback relic. Hey, can you give me some regular pennies real quick, please? See, like, this hit right here, after, when your name is random, if you want this hit, you just take John Elway. You know what I'm saying? That's how it goes. You get to pick your hits. You'll see. Don't worry. Be happy. Where are they? Regular pennies right here. Numbered insert spot gets pretty good. No, it's not regular pennies. The numbered insert spot gets pretty good, guys, where you get all the numbered cards from the whole thing, but I'm going to tell you right now, with Spectra, that's going to be a really sick spot. Somebody's going to want to take that low. It's a good spot, the numbered insert spot in this. You get every card that's numbered. Out of $7.99, Scott Crichton, Carlos Hyde to $1.99. You would get all these cards. I mean, it doesn't seem like a lot, but when you got 15 cards, it will. Denver Broncos, 9 out of 49. Sick patch for Latimer. Very nice. New breed. Oh, there you go. At a $2.99. Kevin Norwood see-through. You heard? See get some fucking music going. Somebody drop a link. DJ, drop a link for Regulators. I want to listen to that song. Regulators! Mound up! Drop me a link, DJ, for Regulate. Don't play no games. I want to hear that song I just said. You ain't fat, DJ. Come on, man. Yeah, Warren G, baby. Drop it for me. I'm busy. Drop the link to YouTube for me. $9.99, Mettenberg. There you go, Jenkins. 11 out of 13. Thank you, DJ. $139 and $199. Travis Swanson, status die cut. Charles Sims on card auto. Rip it up. Hey man, this ain't it, DJ, you fucking bum. Told you I wanted to hear. Guys, that's the first box. These are all numbered insert cards. Okay, and these are all hits. Sims, Swanson, Latimer, and Elway. Okay? That's the first box of the break. Okay, guys. Next box, we will do box 7 of Playbook. Acetate auto in here. Hope the book is signed. New England Patriots. Dominique Easley. 35 of 99. Dominique Easley. Next up, out of 99, Jimmy Garoppolo! Jimmy Garoppolo, 27 out of 99. A clear white moon, Warren G was on the streets trying to consume Eve, and the rapping in the 90s was the hottest shit going, don't you ever know. LBC got Mr. Evil on the click, ready to go. Guys know the drill, man. Your shit is always protected, cared for, the whole nine yards, man. You don't think we care? You're wrong, bro. Care about your cards more than anything going. All we want to do is get big hits for you guys. Yeah, he's definitely starting, homie. Let's see if he can make a name for himself out the gate, you heard? Alright, next box of Playbook. Let's get it. Another acetate auto. Wow, that case is going to be ripe. Case is going to be ripe. Out of 99, Jimmy Jernigan. Jimmy Jernigan. Guess this one won't be autoed. Usually don't get too many double autos. Anything good or no?
What?
Sesame Street.
Sesame Place.
Jenkins! It is a dual auto. Wow, four autos. Very nice. Jenkins, tight end, power red. 21 of 99. All right, here we go, guys. Just do me a favor, and I need for select. I forget what size they are. They're not. Might be 138s, maybe. All right, select. Here's the big hit box. This is a very expensive box. I mean, I'm sure you guys know this box costs.
Let me know.
The one's under 180.
Oh,
you alright? Good. First up, guys, numbered inserts, Steven Jackson, numbered 44 to 75. All these cards are the one spot, the numbered insert spot. This is week 10, Chris Borland card. It's not numbered or anything. Charles Sims, 102 out of 149. Jordan Cameron, Power Blue of the Browns, 10 of 49. Next up, Jordan Matthews, 8 of 25, die cut. Next up is Sweet Gold, Sammy Watkins. This is 17 of 25. Great spot, this number insert, I'm telling you. Next up, next level, Martavius Bryant, 4 of 25. What a great spot. Paul Richardson, Seattle, 36 of 149. That's a hit. Davian Clowney, building blocks to 199. Hopefully he's got enough legs left in him to be building blocks for the team. Next up, Jeremy Hill, jumbo relic. Card 9 of 199. Still haven't heard my song, DJ. Gave you one job. Still haven't heard my song. No, Postman, it was Dugdale. Anything yourself, you gotta do it yourself, bro. Anything you want, you gotta do it yourself, guys. Alright, Marquise Lee, Paul Richardson. Dual relic, card 148 of 199. Everybody get their pick looking now, because when it's your pick, you gotta pick. Up, Johnny Manziel, Building Blocks, card 25 out of 199. Where is that at?
In the making.
They have one in Jersey. Jersey or
Pennsylvania? Oh, they don't know. This is Pennsylvania.
Yeah, they have one already. It's not in the making.
I thought you meant that.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. I mean, it's getting late. Derek Carr. It's going to be any second. We dumped this. Derek Carr, Jumbo Relic, 148 of 199.
Jose, why'd you clear the chat? What happened?
Jose-ski. What's poppin', Jose? Miss you, big homie. Here you go. Sammy Watkins, Aspiring Materials. One of my favorite players. 5 of 25. Looked all plain and dandy, right? Nope. Nice low-numbered hit there for you. Next up. James Wright. Blue. 48 of 49. eBay 101.
What up, Jose?
Jose, you fraggle face. That's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. There you go. Jaywan James. No good here. But the next one's nice. 007 number. I like the number. 007. Jose, we're about to give away a $500 spot right now. Shut the fuck up, man. I'll rock you, bro. Straight up. I have to see you deep in a rock. How about this one, guys? 2 of 49 for Jordan Matthews. Jordan Matthews. Cool, cool, cool. All right, it's a hit trip, guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Wheel spin spot last is 20, and then there's 2 20s, 2 10s. Two play workshop. There should be 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 of those, and then 4 for another one. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 and 4 is 8. And 10 is 18 hits. That's right. Good. Good, 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 good! Eighteen hits, one of an insert spot, 2 20s, 2 10s, a wheel spin, and the last place spot. Alright guys, this is it! All right, everybody, I'm going to take your names in the randomizer. We will random it. All right, last place gets the wheel spin. Okay, guys. I'm gonna do two separate randoms for the giveaway to who's moving on, so you guys know. Last spot gets the wheel spin. Good luck, guys. Here we go. We're going 6 times. 5 and a 1, guys. Yeah, go to town. 5 and a 1, guys.
For the 5 of us to go to the park just for the day, it's $300. It's not that bad.
Which park?
South New Place. What's the other one you're talking about? 6 times?
I don't know. 6 times, guys, is the order you will pick in. Last place automatically gets the wheel spin spot. Let me put that on the screen now. Good luck, guys. 1, 2, 3. Everybody respect the chat, guys. If you need help, bring it to the IMs, okay? Just everybody please respect the chats, alright? Don't be dropping prices, please. 4, 5, 6, and final time, guys. The order you will pick in. Good luck. Buddha! Pack rat, Buddha, Sandbagger, DJ, Buddha. Booty, you killed it. Top 7, guys. All right.
Peggy.
And last spot, you got the fucking wheel spin spot, too, Buddha. Way to go, Buddha. Way to go, Buddha.
You couldn't have had that
Buddha
on the other one with Pack.
Buddha,
you would have had 2 spots.
Buddha.
You heard?
What?
Pack would have had 2 spots if that was the spin for the other thing.
Yeah. M, you did. You got crushed. 2 filler spots killed you in the bottom, bro. I'm sorry. Alright guys, I'm gonna go over the spots with you guys again real quick, alright? You had the Austin Safarian Jenkins booklet down here. You had the Jernigan, the 99 auto. You had the Sammy Watkins to 25 auto. You got the 49 Cody Latimer. You got the Charles Sims on card. You got the Swanson sticker to 199. You got the Easley to 99. You got the Jimmy Garoppolo to 99. You got the Juwan Jameson. You got the Jordan Matthews to 49. You got the James Wright to 49. Then relics, you have Clowney, Hill, Manziel, Richardson, Carr, Elway. You had the numbered insert spot, which is Diesel, bro. Diesel, Kevin Norwood, Zach Mettenberger, Carlos Hyde, Crichton, Jenkins, Bryant, Gold, Watkins, Gold, Matthews, die cut, Cameron, Sims, Murray, and Steven Jackson. Huge. Then you also had two $20 spots you can take at any time, 20 plat bucks and 10 plat bucks. Two of them at any time, guys. No, Austin, yes, and there is also Safarian Jenkins book, yes, Buddha. There's a lot of great picks out there right now, Buddha. It's really PC. I think somebody said they were IMing you for a pick, for your pick anyway. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Pat. Oh, you want the Watkins. Is that, I don't know what you mean. You got Watkins and ASJ book. What do you want? Let me know. Keep it to minute picks, guys. Minute picks. After the first pick goes, minute picks. You want the Austin Safarian Jenkins book. No problem. Hold on one second, guys. Let me just write this down. Baller. Shot caller. All right, off the board, Jenkins. Good pick. Packy girl, you're up. Paggy, Jimmy G, good pick. Jimmy G off the board for Packy. Who else, Packy? You get two, right? And Watkins, both great picks. Packy, that's a Watkins to 25 pack. Next up is Buddha again. Yeah, I got it too, Sean. I have that program too. You know what? I tried here. Put these up, Packy. Yes, the gold Watkins is right here. You can have all these cards if you want them. You are up, Buddha. Sandbag, and you're on deck. Quick we get over this, guys. The quick we do the giveaway. Up, Buddha! Buddha! Alright, you're gonna get all these, Buddha. You get every one of these. It's a really good spot, the insert. You get all of them. There you go. It's Oscar Morris. Sandbag, you're up. Yeah, he picked inserts. Sandbagger, you're up. You can have anything you'd like, Sandbagger. Oh! Oh, my bad. It's not a die cut. You want this? Who do you got to help me out here, man? Come on. You said die cut. All right, you want this. My bad. Inserts are back on the table. All right, so you want, it's the 49 too, just so you know. That's why I didn't know, guys. He said two different things, you know, I had no idea. No biggie. Sandbagger, you're up. No problem, bro. Sandbagger! Last call, Sandbagger. It's cool if you... Alright, good, good. Hey, y'all. I don't mind, as long as you let me know, because I don't want to wait too long thinking you might be sleeping, because, you know what I'm saying? DJ... All right, inserts are on the board. We go. Yeah, I saw the IM, DJ. I saw it. DJ's taking 20 flat bucks, guys. Buddha, you're up again, Buddha. Good pick, 20 plat bucks. Buddha, you can take any card on the board. You can take $20 in break credit. We got a Derek Carr, a Cody Latimer, a 49. You have a Elway, a Sims, a Swanson, Paul Richardson, Dominic Easley, Johnny Manziel, Jeremy Hill, Jernigan, Clowney, James Wright, Richardson and Marquise Lee dual, and Jaywan James. Buddha. Okay, man. DA, you're up. I didn't see the card jumbo thing. Sorry, Oscar. Oscar, I am real quick. Yeah, the Manziel is numbered. It's number 26 of 199. Yes, Elway is also to 199. Latimer to 49. And everything else goes to 99, except for this. Though James is 48 to 49. Alright, Manziel. I see it already, D. I see it already. You're pretty good. AJ, you're up. Yeah, I just see it. My IM's open, DJ. Usually I don't. Look at the insert. Sandbagger. Great spot on those inserts, man. Really good pick. I mean, you'll definitely get your money back on the insert, Sandbagger. No pairs, no deal. I know for you already, right? Guys, ready for the free Apple iPads next week or what? Apple iPads next week, baby. That's pretty much all the cards, bro. I'm gonna zoom out there. I'll fucking zoom out there. I did it. Alright, I'll pick for AJ. AJ is going to take the Latimer. Probably fell asleep. AJ takes the Latimer. MDM, you're up. Elway's to 199. $10 on the board too, guys. Let me see that.
Long Island, New York.
All right. right, I'm gonna pick the Devious.
Where are you from again?
Devious is gonna take the Charles Sims auto. Devious. Next up is Stolen. Stolen, I know you said to pick earlier for you if you weren't here. Are you here? I'll give you a quick call.
Yeah, we're only gonna, Oh, Batman, you're blushing. Plat Mama.
Alright, Stolen is gonna take...
That's it? This is it? After the 500?
Yeah.
Who's in it? You didn't do it yet?
No. Dominique Easley from the playbook.
Oh, Bagman! You're so cute.
Alright, up next, Ithaca, you're up. Ithaca, you're up, bro. Only 10 plat bucks left, bro.
My heart burns.
Help me out here. Three rows for AJ. You want a card or you want 10 plat bucks? Just put the one row in there. Ithaca! Ithaca! fine. The 36 of 199, bro. Paul Richardson. The other Richardson and Lee is 148 of 199 rookie combos.
Before
any fillers? Yeah, you got a wheel
spin. Yeah.
I think I ate too many of these.
Die cut is Swanson to 199.
I doubt. Cinnamon
popcorn. Oh, yeah. Alright. Dude. MDM, you're up.
I'm so tired. No. I'll never leave my baby. Let go.
Right here. I'm waiting. MDM, you're up. The autos are Juwan, James, and Swanson. That's all that's left, man. I know these, I usually just ask anyway. These picks are basically just PC here, man. Really don't matter about the about auto or, it really doesn't matter what auto or any relic. It matters PC right here. Yeah, see, Clowny is probably the best name left, so. Alright, no sign of life. You're up. This here is Jeremy Hill, yeah. You want the Jeremy Hill? Oh, he took it already. Once he takes it, you can't. Jay Hill. No sign. Gosh. Yeah, you ain't the only one, but what's that? Die cut off the board. MDM, good pick. Next up, I think Sandbagger. Yo, I would beat your ass at spades, bro. Straight up. I don't even know you like that, and I would beat your ass at spades. Sandbagger MDM stolen.
Rangers won. 2-1 overtime win.
Alright, gotcha. Richardson, and then the auto goes to MDM. Richardson goes to Sandbagger. MDM, you got the Juwan James MDM. It's just less a hit. Sometimes they do less hits in them. I mean, it's added up, right? It's just what happens. But Stolen always gets a hit. He doesn't have to worry about that. No, it's fine. Everybody, you know, you guys got what you got. So, you guys. Alright, Richardson. Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go. Clarity. Could you label these inserts, please?
Yeah, give me the paperback.
Sandbagger. What?
What's his name?
It's not him.
Sandbagger is Nick Stedman. Alright, guys. This is it. I'm going to do the wheel spin, and then I'm going to do the five. Here we go, Buddha. Next week, I'm not doing a marathon. I'm just going to do when it fills. I'm just going to put the brakes in this store for what I'm doing, and when it fills, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's how I'm going to start doing it, guys. Like the iPad giveaways and all that. Whatever the store is, I'm going to put the brakes all in at one shot. When they fill, they fill. The prize will be given away then, you know what I'm saying? Make it easier on us, on you guys and stuff too, you know? Whoops, sorry. Here we go, brother. Get him, Buddha! The hobby box, I've got to tell you, is opening day. We don't have any more of Heritage. I gotta change that. Come on, Buddha! That man some money back, baby. That man some money back! Ah! Ah! Wow, $10, bro. I'm giving you 15 for that. It's not on. It didn't click, though. I'm giving you 15 for that one.
All ties go to the right.
No, all ties go to the left. But it's not a tie. A tie is when it splits.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
All ties go to the left, but it has to split. One has to go to the left, one has to go to the right. Yours were both on the right. If you keep talking that hot shit, you're getting it 10. Alright, you got 15 for that one, babe. Good for you. Here's what we're going to do, guys. We are going to copy the names. Gonna do a random, and the top five are moving on to the finale. Here we go, everybody. Good luck. Let me just find a dash. Lucky number seven, baby. Seven lucky times, guys. All right, here we go, boys, girls, women, and children of all ages, and you. Steve, wherever you are. Good luck, guys. Top five, move on. One, two, three, four, five, six, and the seventh and final time. Top five, Pack Rat, Dude, DJ, Buddha, and AJ. You guys are in on seven. On seven. You guys are in the giveaway. Hell yeah. Alright, I'm going to give you guys a minute if anybody wants to sell their spot in this. If anybody wants to sell a spot, or if anybody's going to team up.
You got the 95 in Buddha.
What?
You got the 95 in Buddha USA's screening. Put Stolen, 1957, said his name.
It's not his name. That's somebody else.
Oh, it's Lugnut?
Yeah. I'll put it there. have two people, a few people with the same name, so gotta do that like that. Anybody want to team up? Let me know. Dude wants to team up. Thank you.